Developing right now, the NFTA is warning that it may face some major problems with its transit operations because of Governor Cuomo's proposed state budget. NFTA Executive Director Kimberly Meekle says that the Transit Authority could lose up to $1.7 million in overall state funding. And she has not said exactly how that would impact the proposed six-mile extension of the light rail system up into Amherst. The big